today and tomorrow. The first court hearing where Energy is trying to get the courts to give them an injunction allowing them to keep operating in spite of the fact that they don't have permission to do so from the state of Vermont. They're going to make their case, and the state of Vermont's going to make their case. We are here 100% in solidarity with the state of Vermont.
It's sad that it has come to this from a lack of communication with the public, but still there would be people who were against the plant because that's the way human nature is. There's a now over a half century operating record of safety with nuclear power. Nobody ever said it would be perfect.
The awareness, the consciousness, and the agreement of people across the state is becoming very widespread. And so what you see here today are not just local folks, but people who've come all the way down from Burlington, from Randolph, from other towns.
We're just here to say we support the state, we support the state in this lawsuit. Why should a huge corporation have the right to be able to say, well, we can ignore Vermont law? They knew about the law, they had agreed to the law when it was written, and now when it happened to go against them, they're saying, well, we don't really agree with it anymore. And I think that that's very much an unfair practice and putting an unfair burden on the state to have to be fighting this lawsuit when we follow democratic process and due process, and that they should simply follow Vermont law.
Beautiful. Now we're on your team.
Thanks.
Thanks for doing the
Quarters.